Channel 3 Eyewitness News.
And thanks for joining us tonight. First up at 5 o'clock, an attempted home invasion caught on camera in East Haven this morning. Ring doorbell video right here shows a suspect walk up to a home on Maple Street dressed in an orange vest.
Police say he was posing as a delivery employee. You can see him trying to force his way inside that house. He takes out a gun and runs off. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Mike Cerullo is live in East Haven with a reaction from neighbors tonight. Mike.
Well, the video of this home invasion attempt is sending shockwaves through the East Haven community where it happened. People living there say it's normally a pretty quiet and safe neighborhood, and this is coming as a scary surprise.
You know, if he gets in the house, who knows what's going to happen.
This disturbing home invasion attempt has people living in the Maple Street neighborhood shaken up.
It's four houses down. Could have been me, you know.
Angelo Cipio says it's normally a safe and quiet area.
You got a park across the street, you got kids there, they play baseball there.
After seeing the frightening video from just before 10 o'clock this morning, he's on high alert.
My brother-in-law just came over and I answered the door with a bat.
Police say the suspect was posing as a delivery employee with a package in one hand.
I don't know if this is for you.
And a gun in the other.
Yeah, you'll go back.
After the confrontation, he runs off and drives away in what appears to be a silver and black Dodge Ram.
That happened very quickly.
When we showed Michael Frost what happened just a few doors down from where he and his family live, he said he's going to think twice before answering his door for a stranger.
But I would think that myself and maybe all of us would probably consider, you know, having things dropped at the doorstep rather than in any scenario answering the door to a stranger.
Police are asking anyone with information about the suspect or the suspect vehicle to give them a call. Live in East Haven, Mike Cerullo, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.